Right, we're now in a 1v4 situation, and it looks like Raze is trying to push through Garage. She's using her nade here, but I don't think it's gonna really pay off. But it does! It gets a kill on Phoenix. That's two kills with her grenade. Both of them were waiting around that corner for them. Looks like one is gonna be long. It's gonna be Killjoy trying to set up her abilities and traps, and it sounds like Raze might be getting flanked around through the garage window, but looks like she's not gonna turn around for that. Definitely gonna try to peek down long and get that kill, but it looks like she's gonna go for the fake defuse in the smoke, but somebody's waiting for her around the corner, and she's not gonna be able to survive. And red team with the win.